Square Payroll is designed to take the stress of payroll off your shoulders. We've made getting started quick and easy. Let's start by accessing your dashboard in three simple steps. First, tell us about your business. Next, let us know where your business is located. Last, tell us how to best contact you. Now, let's explore your Square Payroll dashboard. To start paying your team, we just need a few more pieces of information. We'll begin by navigating to the Team tab to add your first team member. Provide their first and last name, email address, payment method, and hourly or salaried rate, and hit Save. Square will send your employee an email invite so they can complete onboarding on their own. Next, we'll add additional business information to your payroll settings under the Business Info tab. Start by signing the authorization form that gives Square permission to pay and file payroll taxes on your behalf to the IRS and state government. Enter your business employer identification number, or EIN. This is a unique 9-digit number issued to your business by the IRS for tax ID purposes. Then enter your state tax IDs, which are specific to payroll taxes. If you aren't sure where to find these numbers or need to apply for your numbers within your state, click the link for a help article with specific steps. When complete, click Save. Once that's done, it's time to link a bank account to your Square Payroll account details. This is where Square will debit your team's pay, payroll taxes, and your monthly subscription fee. Simply head to Payroll Settings and click the Bank Account tab to add your account. You can link instantly by logging into your bank account directly, or enter your bank account details manually, which will take 1 to 2 business days to verify. You can let us know how often you'd like to pay your employees by selecting a pay period from payroll settings. Note that you can pay your employees as often as you would like, and it will not affect your monthly pricing. Lastly, if you're switching from another provider, there are just 2 extra steps to complete. Confirm your employees' year-to-date pay on their payroll profile, and upload a payroll year-to-date report from your previous payroll provider. Now you're ready to pay your team through Square Payroll. We hope it's easier than ever, and we are always here to help. For more information, go to square.com/help and search keyword payroll.